And we're back to the let's play of Project X Zone, but before we head into the... Okay, oh, so I got a lot of things here. But yeah, before we head into the next chapter, let's see if we can equip something that will benefit us. Okay. Not much good happening here. Oh well, never mind then. And I'm pretty sure every unit has been set. Yep, I was right. So, this is all. Thank you all for watching, and what am I saying? So, how did it go? That girl, something's up with her. That much I'm sure of. You said it. She's trouble, yeah? So even with that stone in our hands, we still don't have enough power? If you ask me, I think it'd be quicker if we just kidnapped her. And you're sure the group is still in that neighborhood, right? Doesn't look like we've gone anywhere else yet, no. Well, perfect. Then I can go greet them personally. I can carry out that experiment while I'm there too. I wonder what's going on. So ever since the treasure was stolen from the Kuryu dimension, these rifts have opened up worldwide, linking together different times and places. Hence why we've got the distract tag gang and folks from across space and time, huh? And our investigator friend, Carabera, Manny Carabera, or wait, is that Spanish? Kogoro. Kogoro Tenzai. It's been one straight trip so far, let me tell you. I don't know if you can even call that completely random time travel a trip. Besides, it always happens instantaneously. How are you supposed to enjoy that? What I'm wondering about is, wait a minute. That town was trashed as I saw it. No way it's been fixed up like it, how it was. That ship we were on was pretty weird too. I mean, there was nobody on it. So you think these worlds we're traveling through might be fake, maybe? If so, that's certainly different from last time. A pain in the ass, that's what it is. So, what's our next move? We shouldn't stay in this closed-off area. Let's get moving. She's right. Let's go back to our HQ in Roppongi. Hopefully we can piece together a plan there. What's going on here? Here comes a big hole in the wall. Damn it, what is going on here?
ハハハハハ。
That's exactly what he just said. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Alright, so I guess we get to start playing now. Or not. Oh, okay. She's not talking out loud. See? I told you. You sure did. We went back the way we came, and look what we found. No way. How did I not notice a rip as gigantic as this? I'm impressed, me. Call it a woman's intuition. A Shinra agent couldn't detect this rift, but she did? How? I suppose those weird monsters must have jumped out of the hole, huh? That in hole either. Couple of people too. What? That's crazy! This place is supposed to be closed off. Sealed off. Ah, hey, keep away. These guys are dangerous. We can't let innocent people get hurt here. You guys look like the innocent people to us. I don't know, if you were, would we have those enormous weapons on them? Let's help them out. We might know something about this big hole. Guess you're all kinda like us, huh? Well, I'm Veshron. Pleased to meet ya. The blue guy is Soma. The hot chick Saliza. For God's eaters. God eaters. Why does everyone always do that? Whoa, settle down, grumpy dumps. You're gonna scare away these nice folks. Don't worry, I don't like abandoning people at their need of at their time of need. What do you think, Soma? They seem nice enough. There aren't many angry me. Let's get this over with. Besides, that's our job. Chapter 5, The God Eaters. Well, I guess this chapter won't be too long since the chapter title already came. So, once again, let's break everything while we can, because I like to break things. Okay, let's attack this guy. Okay, alright then. Okay, oh. I got a bad feeling about this one. I think that maybe, for the first time, I won't make it to the end. And I thought wrong. As always, I thought wrong. Alright, level up. Overtime, yeah. That is a thing we'll do very soon. Okay, let's get rid of that one now. Hey, I even got a solo unit with me. Poor unlucky bastards. So, this should be easy. Alright, I did it. The God Eaters got rid of him. Yeah, we were just sitting like dice. What do you say? Oh, fine. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Vetra, this is bad. Huh? Hang on, now we got monsters from Basel drilling in. Which means this old guy is back home. I better hurry. Stand firm. We need to hold our ground here. Oh dear lord, no, 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 this is the... This sounds like a very final boss. Wait, hold on. What are my requirements? Wipe out all enemies. It begins. Nope. Alright. It's time. I'm gonna have to be the best of the best. I don't want to use a quick save right now because I got another game going. Yeah, I don't want to use the quick save because my other game session, which is at chapter 34, well, I'm not done with it. I already used a quick save on that, and I don't want to restart the whole chapter. It's a long one. But soon, I might be forced to use the quick save feature. Uh-oh. So hopefully this soon is not now. Oh, okay, come on, please, please, thank you. Alright, it's only been 10 minutes, so I should be fine for now. Oh, no, you do not attack me. Oh dear lord, this is not good. Oh, come on. Alright. I need to catch up. Yeah, we'll leave it at run. Oh, I almost forgot about them. Come on. Show me your power. Oh, good. Kale. That's good. I needed that. Okay. Yeah, I need stamina. No, you don't. Oh, right, I forgot. I must kill all enemies. Yeah, booyah! Okay. Oh, I think this guy got hair. I think he's got armor. Well, whatever. And I was right. No, don't go up, don't go up. Please. Oh, so fucking bad. Yeah, I'm not letting that happen. Oh, whoa, I forgot, we never saw that one. Oh well. Do I mean to not skip it next time I use the special attack on this guy? I mean, next time I use the special attack with Akira. Do I mean not to skip it? Okay. Come on. Alright. This is good. This is good. And the enemy is stunned. So I got nothing to worry about. What? Okay, when you are stunned, you're not supposed to be able to block. Stupid enemy not following the rules. Yeah, I should probably back up a little. Okay, come on. Let's do this. Come on, I can do this. And I will do this. Yep, I did it. Oh, whatever. Oh, yeah, I'm using a full defense on this guy. Because I don't trust him. Well, it does it to wipe out all enemies, so... Why not? Uh-oh. I don't think I'll be able to beat this one. Can I? Well, maybe I can. And I think I will. Because I did. Alright. Okay. I'm good. Yeah, we know, there's still a long way to go. Quit repeating yourself, girl. Okay. Oh, that's good. That's a good news. Okay. Oh yeah. Come join the fight. Everybody's invited.
Excuse me.
Okay. That pizza is going... Whoa. That pizza is going somewhere. Yeah, I just ate a pizza. Right before playing, recording this. Nope. Yeah, I'm not countering. Okay, no. I fight this guy first. Okay. Let's do this. And now I'm itchy. I need to scratch myself. Okay, I'm good. Oh, I'm sure it could have. Keep on defending. Yeah, I'm a big defender. Don't judge me. Alright. Yes, I mind. Yeah, I don't mind. I nearly forgot about these guys. Okay, done. So the dead does get angry, huh? Before we fight you? Actually, I want to get rid of this guy. Alright. Come on, Beshran. Oh, yeah, don't forget about these guys. I can always use some support. But at least I'm doing really good. Every single enemy has gone down in only one attack. Well, I mean, we didn't have to battle the same enemy twice. That was very close for one of them, but... very close... does not mean... Hey, that's it. Oh, shit. Look at that blockade. Probably should have used some... Well, I guess we'll be seeing that one twice. Guess I missed an opportunity to shut up here. Yeah, whatever. Okay, there goes... Thank you! The mimic is dead for. Yeah, you're such a perv, Kogoro. Asking a young lady to. Holy shit! That hurt. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking serious there? Oh my god. Is there? Wait, hold on, maybe? No, I clearly didn't get that yet. Well, that's lame. Well, time to attack the... Holy crap! That's the toughest boss I've ever faced since we started this Let's Play. Alright, come on, someone in the hand. Oh no, how dare you? Okay, P. What does P mean? I don't know what P means, but I know I level up. Ow, that hurts! I should probably use an item here. Okay. Everybody's healed. Everybody's happy. So let's do this. Huh. Okay. So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Let's not forget about my sport. Wait, what? Why was I unable? What happened here? Ouch. Okay. Let's attack. Come on, he's blocking so much. Oh, no. Come on. Oh my god, he started blocking again. That was very fair. Not. You know, I should try and find out what their special attack is. I mean, this is their story, their chapter. So, oh, I nearly forgot about these guys. So yeah, I think I'll explain the special attack on this guy. Here we go, over the clouds. This is Soma and Aliza's special attack. Alright, we've seen it. Now then. Out. I guess I pissed him off. Oh, that's right. I can't allow Soma to die because... The big beast is next. Yeah, I think I better heal Soma. Because if I don't, and Soma and Aliza die, it's game over. And we don't want that. Do we now? No, we don't. So let's make sure that does not happen. Alright. And now... Full defend. Thank you. Alright, I wonder... There's something I need to know. I got 13 of those. You know what? Now's a good time. There's something I wanna do. Because I goofed up earlier and... Holy crap! He's only got 248? I'm not even gonna bother using my solo and my support. Straight for the special attack. Now we're gonna see it in its fullest. Oh wait, I think we already had seen it. I guess I was wrong. Oh well, that was a great way to finish him off, I guess. Okay. So you're saying we've gone 60 years into the past? You actually expect us to believe that? I understand how you feel, but the truth is the truth. Besides, you just told us that the world is going to pretty much end in 60 years. I guess we've both got a lot of reluctance to accept the truth here, huh? I've never seen a city in such a completely undamaged state before. Dang. Guess a hell of a lot's gonna happen in a few decades from now. If that's true, then that means I've gone back in time a few thousand years. If that's a joke, then it's pretty damn funny. Basil, a world just barely entering through a giant environmental control system.
I've never had a red sense, Miss Fran.
Maybe it's best if we think of these as two parallel futures. These rifts are connecting different eras together. It's not that uncommon. Yeah, the reality we live in is unnaturally linked up with your futures. This all seems so needlessly complicated. We got no time for this. Elisa, let's go. But wait, Soma! Thanks a lot for the help, everyone. You think you can get back? Yeah, back the way we came from. Those monsters were from our world too. Besides, I need to get back to where I'm supposed to be, you know. Though, judging by the ratio of bodies here, maybe I ought to stick around. Yeah, I'm out of here. Elisa, come on, lady. As I said, never a dull moment. Now, what's our next move? I'm jumping in. I smell a hot scoop in there. Wait, Frank! We've got other places we need to go right now. This hole, though. Don't you think we should seal it up or something? Wait, I feel something. What is it, m'lady? I think the power here is growing. Oh, I don't feel... Whoa! We're being sucked in!
Crazy!
So, I guess whether we like it or not, we're going in. And the hole just closed up. What's going on over there? Saya?
あの子たちは興味深いって感じ。躊躇なくあんなところに飛び込んでいけるなんて面倒そうな連中を排除できたけど、あの娘まで行ってしまったのは誤算だ。ドゥエフラベル、オロスプロプスの幹部さん。いかにもそうよ。で、いかが？ 私たちの技術は5万歩感じ。まあ、まだ実験段階っていうか、本格的な調整はこれからだけど、彼らがどこへ行ったかは知らないけど、追いかけることはできるわ。そして最後には。<laughs>
Well, that is nice. Okay, so let us save the game once more. And with that chapter clear, thank you all for watching and I will see you another time. The long ones are coming.